My name is Albert M. Salerno. I was born in Port Washington in 1928, and I live at, born at 30 North Maryland and live at 21 North Maryland. I started to work in the sand and gravel industry when I was 22, after I came out of the Army. I had taken my father's place as a caver. A caver is a two-man team that climb a bank that is approximately 175 to 200 feet high with a pole, and at the end of the pole is a spear that you undermine the sand so you make it safe for the machinery on the bottom to make a right-hand turn or a left-hand turn as it progresses to mine the material. As it mines the material, it goes into a hopper, which is approximately 20 feet high and 15 feet square, that goes onto a conveyor belt that goes to a processing plant where it is separated, the boulders, the rocks, and the sand and gravel. And then from there it is crushed and then onto the processing plant, where that is approximately 125 feet high with the screens in it of different size, where it's separated and going into different units to be put on the ground in different piles to be loaded onto the barges to go to New York City or Pennsylvania or Connecticut. The sand that we mined from 1950, and it started in around 1864, and it used to be called Cow Bay sand because it was the best granular sand that you could define to make concrete, and which is probably every building or subway you see in New York City is built by sand that came from Long Island, especially Hempstead Harbor and Manhasset Bay and Northport. Well, the most difficult part of the work was being a caver. That was the most dangerous because you're up high in the air, like I said, 175 feet. The bank would be probably 200 feet in different areas as the land sloped. And you had to be alert. When you are the first man in and the other man is behind you about 6 feet, he's constantly watching the bank with the movement of the sand trickling down, and that would be a telltale sign that a cave was going to be coming. I was caught running downhill in a cave 3 times, and you had to run fast. You really had to run fast. It was a very exciting time, and the pay was good. It made $35, $45 a week. You imagine that today, $45 a week? Yeah.
Didn't get you much.
No.
Back then, what was $45 a week? What could you do? $45. For a young guy at 22 years old, what was that like?
Well, at 22 years old, I had just gotten married. I had a mortgage on my house. We went to the store with $45, and you came home with bagfuls of groceries. It was a good life. It was no competition. Everybody was in the same boat. It was really, really great. Yeah.